Assalamu alaikum. My name is Javed Jabbar, and as a former member of parliament and as someone who's been associated with conflict resolution in South Asia and in track two dialogue processes with India, today, the 5th of August 2020, marks a profoundly important and an extremely distressing anniversary. It is now one complete year since India arbitrarily, illegally, unconstitutionally, forcibly annexed the part of Jammu and Kashmir, which it has occupied since 1947, and attempted to disintegrate Ladakh and the sanctity of that beautiful part of South Asia. In doing so, the state of India has simply, in a way, perversely continued its original predatory course, which it set very early in the days immediately after independence, when two new nation states came into being. Because if you look at the pattern of this behavior of the state of India, it is aggressive, it is expansionist, it is hegemonic. One after the other, Junagar, Hyderabad Deccan, Kashmir, Sikkim, Goa, several other principalities were forcibly merged into this state. Look at South Asia today. The only nation state in South Asia, if not the rest of Asia, which has actually expanded its territory by force after independence, is India. Let us remember the oppressed, repressed people of Jammu and Kashmir. Let us ensure that global public opinion and the United Nations coerce, persuade, ensure that the freedom to choose is given practical form at the earliest possible time. 5th of August should represent a new beginning for the liberation of the people of Jammu and Kashmir.